scheme. It's a trap. It's the thing that gives you hope. It's always dangling possibilities in front of you to keep you going, but then it grinds you up. And then it revives you a little, like a master torturer, keeping a person alive in order to experience pain. There is a kind of inverted mystical experience that people occasionally have, where they see the whole universe as this sort of trap.